In the book, Second Chance, Robert Kiyosaki mentions that we should use debt to our advantage. We should take on debt to make money. This is completely different from the conventional belief that we should always stay out of debt. Robert Kiyosaki argues that working harder will allow you to earn more. However, at the same time, you will fall into a higher tax bracket and may earn even less. He encourages to take on loans to invest. He believes that loans are able to generate even more wealth if we use it properly. The first advantage of debt is that it provides more leverage. Leverage is the use of borrowed capital for an investment, expecting the profit made to be greater than the interest payable. We have seen many successful entrepreneurs who have taken on more debt to finance or grow their business. In the 1980s, Robert Kiyosaki took out a loan of $45,000 and his own $5,000 to purchase a small apartment. The monthly payment including interest rate was $450 while the rent for the area was $750. Robert Kiyosaki was able to gain a net profit of $300 per month. There are also other successful entrepreneurs who took up loan to expand their business. Even Steve Jobs, the co-founder of Apple, took a business loan of $15,000 during the early years of his business. However, we have to remember that if we are unable to repay the debt, we will have to declare bankruptcy. Always remember survival bias. Survival bias is logical error of only concentrating on the successful outcome while ignoring all others who have failed. For every highly successful investment, there are many others who had walked the same path and failed. From this, we can see that the most important thing is that we should always take calculated risk. Everything in life holds a certain amount of risk. If we are satisfied and happy with the probability of success, we should take on the loan to finance the business plan. All in all, it comes down to planning and making sure that you are in the right position to take this amount of risk. If you do not have any commitment, you may be more suitable to take on more risk. This is the end of the video. If you love the video, you can read more about the book, Second Chance. You purchase the book by following the link in the description below. If you love this video, be sure to like and subscribe.